Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you about Thai traditional. My friend gave me the letter for invite me to go to the ordination ceremony Buddhism, and I will go with my motorbike and I will show you, see you at the temple. So in this video, you will learn more about Thai culture. Please subscribe and like and share. Thank you for your support. Now they make the ceremony to cut the hair. In Thai tradition, when you are 20 years old or older, they must perform an ordination ceremony to repay their parents, kindness, and discreet life and morally good. This one is the dessert of ordination. And here is the day kitchen. They cooking for the guest who come to the ceremony. This is have many of food. This is the Thai food. Have noodle. This one is sweet. Have sticky rice and put this sweet and eat together. Watermelon and the dessert. They cooking the food for the guest who come, and rice. Curry, green curry, and this one is pork. Now they still cut the hair. Now 9 o'clock, still native cut his hair. I think it's not too much people. And when you come, you need to wear the white color. This is scattered coin. They will give the people who come the ceremony. Inside it will have the coin. I think 1 baht, like 1 baht, 2 baht. This is the buffet food. You can take it. You can take it. This is the buffet.
องพูดอันนี้ถูกไหมคะมาขายขอมาสิได้จ้ะหนูจะกลับข้าวไปเดี๋ยวพี่ช่วยถือถ้วยแดง
This is the food south of Thailand. This one noodle, fried noodle, and also this one the sweet is from south of Thailand. The taste is will be like.
Subscribe and like and share. Thank you for your support.